All right. I said this on the podcast the other day. I'm trying to figure out a new greeting as opposed to every time I open the microphone or go on camera, I say, all right. I don't even know who I'm saying this to. But nevertheless, let's get to the the point of why we're here. This is something new for us here at Grown Folks Music. Let me introduce myself. I am often referred to as your love man. From anyone who listens to any of our podcast offerings, that's the nom de plume that I tend to use on those. And that is quite apropos for what we're going to be looking at today for our reaction video, which is a short film from the artist Jessie Reyez. So let me just set the stage here and tell you a little bit about Jessie and what's going on here in this great short film that we're going to take a look at. But Jessie Reyez is a Canadian singer-songwriter, and she's on Island Records. And this is the music video that we're going to react to, the short film, for Love in the Dark. So her composition, Love in the Dark. And this was actually shot before, New York City went into a lockdown. And so what we're going to look at in the short film is three diverse couples in different stages of their relationships. So I think this is cool. We're grown folks, you know what I mean? So we've been there. I'm not as young as I used to be, but I certainly understand and have gone through many different stages and different times in life. And so let's see who we're gonna be checking out. We have Beth and Sam, and they met in class at NYU, and they've been together about 10 months. So even though they're, almost at that year mark, they're still enjoying the honeymoon phase. So they're saying this is more than a fling. So and they both concede that this is their most serious relationship. So we'll check out Beth and Sam. And then we have Miguel and Justice, which the press release states this is a love story. A tale as old as time. I know that movie. But this part isn't as old as time, because how they got together is Miguel slid into those DMs, into the Insta DMs. And so now, after dating for almost a year, the two are now focusing on entering a more intimate stage of their relationship. I don't know if they had DMs in Beauty and the... Maybe they did. I don't know. Anyway, and then we have Michelle and Dorian, who both attended Rutgers University at the same time, but never crossed paths. I understand that. Years later, the two hit it off after being introduced by mutual friends. And now the couple has been inseparable for a year and find themselves taking their relationship to the next level. So this is, all about love. I think we need to pause and to think about the gift that is. And so I'm glad that Jessie Reyez has decided to put this out front. And let me read a lyric from the song. It says, 'cause when the stars are falling down, there's love in the dark. Yeah, well, there's something we need to hold on to. Is the world right now is it's kind of full of a lot of darkness. So also, let me give you a little bit of background, and then we'll hit that play button, and we will take a look, and I'll do my reactions, as it were. But this is a very unique project in that it was produced, cast, directed, and edited by Degree 1824, which is Universal Music Group's in-house marketing content and experiences team, powered by university students and young creatives from around the world. And I have spent just about all of my working career working with young folks, whether they be in elementary, middle school, high school, and I spent a time at the university level. And it is always a joy to work with young folks and to see them blossom and to go on. And so let me give a shout out to the creators of this video, We have Nick Freeman, who was 22. That was a great year. Serves as the director and the editor. Shia Erlbaum at 20 years old, on assistant camera. Matt Kaufman at 20, producing. The producer, nice. And Olivia McDowell at 22, who serves as casting director. So this is what we're going to check out, Love in the Dark. Let me give you a few more factoids about Jessie Reyez, which I find this interesting. Says she sings about things she'd rather not talk about. Actually, I can relate to that because I'm quite the quiet and reserved one in my normal life. And her songs dig deep into the highs, the heartbreaks, and everything in between. And most recent album, On Island, is Before Love Came to Kill Us. So we want to, show some love and get you all to check out Jessie Reyez all over the web and these tunes and the great work that Degree 1824 is doing. They have reached out to us here, Grown Folks, and this is part of one of our initiatives that has been at the, and we'll get to the video, but it's been at the bedrock of what we do, and that is bridging the gap. And one of the best ways to bridge the gap between generations is music, and music about love, come on. All right, so I'm going to switch over. I look like the Fortnite people or something, and we'll check it out. Love in the Dark. I like this opening. Film sound. Yeah, that's dope.
You should feel comfortable to tell your partner the worst things, like things that you'd be scared to tell anybody else.
Absolutely.
You should feel comfortable telling that.
Piano.
I'm usually a pretty reserved person.
He has a really adorable gap in his teeth, so I was like, oh wow, I love seeing you smile.
Back to the sky. That's awesome. We all have to fly back home. Getting close. That's cool.
I was like, I'll wait for you, I can help you get over him. Just kind of grasping at straws.
Okay. Putting in that work.
And your heartbeat is taking the drum.
Bringing the strings. I dig it. Yeah.
I kind of knew that we were going to be together from maybe our first date.
It's always good when it's like that.
I live in Jersey, so before I could even get out of the hollow tunnel, I had already texted her and was in my feelings. That's love
in the dark. Been there. Been through the hollow tunnel, too. I totally understand. That's love
in the dark. He really, opened the floodgate for me being myself and, actually being appreciated for it.
It's good to be yourself. To relive our memories. Gotta be authentic. To your songs
play. I was so tired of giving so much and expecting so little. Silence is the only thing I
get. I wish I could hear your voice. Yep. Spoken like a giver. I am a giver.
I just remember I wanted him to look at me in the eye so badly. The sweetest goodbye.
Pretty shot right there. Beautiful colors. Beautiful. Wonderful shot right there, too. There you have it. Love in the Dark from Jessie Reyez. and I am your love man. This is Grown Folks Music, a reaction video, something new for us. We haven't really done that, and I could not think of a better way to do it than with young folks. As we say often here, we're grown folks music, we're not old folks music, and you can be grown at 20 or 18 or wherever your maturity leads you, and just wanted to take some time out today and to focus on love. And so until the next time, we'll see you. Peace.